This is a Smith & Wesson Model 29 44 Magnum. 44 Magnum, remember Dirty Harry used to tell you it's the most powerful handgun in the world? Well, it isn't anymore, but it's still a pretty powerful pistol. So let's see what this'll do. Okay, it went through. You're still dead. But notice a lot less damage, and it didn't even knock it off the wall. Now, the 44 Magnum, as handguns go, is very powerful. Compared to rifles, not so much. Either way, your wall still didn't stop it.